Want to speak real Finnish from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at finnishpod101.com.
Äiti. Äiti. Mother.
Äiti. Mother. Minun äitini on ihana. My mother is wonderful. My mom is without a doubt one of the coolest people on earth, and without it being a cliché, she's really been an inspiration to me, like a role model. She has been studying and working her whole life, and she's so diligent, and still today, she's studying and doing her doctorate degree. I'm really, really proud of her.
Ankara. Ankara. Strict.
Ankara. Strict. Opettaja on liian ankara. The teacher is too strict. Now, I don't think I've ever had a teacher who is too strict. I think it's good that your teacher pushes you to the limit. So, yeah. Better to be a little bit strict, right?
Erilainen. Erilainen. Different.
Erilainen. Different. Tämä ympäristö on hyvin erilainen. This environment is very different. I think it's healthy that your environment changes from time to time, and maybe your tasks and your routines of the day are different every now and then. It keeps your mind active, and your you know, you don't get stuck on your tracks. So yeah, difference is good for you, right?
Juoksentelisinkohan. Juoksentelisinkohan. I wonder if I should run around aimlessly.
Juoksentelisinkohan. I wonder if I should run around aimlessly. Now, this is a good one, like a funny word. The basic word is juosta, which means to run, and then you add these additions to it, and then you come up with a whole other meaning for the word. Like, a kid might ask, juoksentelisinkohan tänään metsässä? It's just three words in Finnish, and in English it means, I wonder if I should run around aimlessly in the forest today. That's funny, right?
Kiitos. Kiitos. Thank you.
Kiitos. Thank you. Basic courtesy, you can say kiitos, or if you hear it in a spoken language, you can also say or hear kiitti, which is the same thing. But yeah, you should definitely learn this.
Lohikäärme. Lohikäärme. Dragon.
Lohikäärme. Dragon. Saduissa on usein lohikäärme. There's often a dragon in fairy tales. Now, do you ever wonder who came up with a specific word? I think lohikäärme is one of those words that I would really like to know who invented it and why. Because in Finnish, the word lohikäärme, in the direct translation for it in English is salmon snake. And I don't think a dragon resembles either a salmon or a snake, so I really don't know where that word came from.
Mahtavaa. Mahtavaa. Awesome.
Mahtavaa. Awesome. I think it's mahtavaa that you are learning Finnish, and I think it would be even mahtavampaa, or more awesome, that you would invent a sentence using any of the words or phrases in this video. So make up a sentence of your own. That's a really fun way to learn. And write it down in the comments below, okay?
Moi. Hey.
Moi. Hey. Moi, or its other version, moikka, are used in spoken language, and you can't use them in like an official meeting or something, but if you're already familiar with someone, you can definitely say moi, or moikka. That's a casual word. And if you're leaving a room or a space, you can say it twice in a row to say bye-bye, so that's moi moi.
Myötähäpeä. Myötähäpeä. Second-hand embarrassment.
Myötähäpeä. Second-hand embarrassment. Tunsin valtavaa myötähäpeää. I felt tremendous second-hand embarrassment. Now, This is one of those weird words also. Like, you can feel myötähäpeä when, for example, a friend is doing something embarrassing and you feel embarrassed for them, like, on their behalf. And that is the correct, maybe, like, an explanation for myötähäpeä.
Onnellinen. Onnellinen. Happy.
Onnellinen. Happy. Olen niin onnellinen. I'm so happy. One of the places that I feel really, really happy is my family's summer cottage. It's in the middle of a forest. Actually, it's in the middle of nowhere, basically. There is no running water, no electricity, no cell phone reception. There's just this house and a river, a field, some forest, and a sauna, of course. We're in Finland, right? That is one of the places I really, really feel happy in.
Paratiisi. Paratiisi. Paradise.
Paratiisi. Paradise. Tämä on kuin paratiisi. This is like paradise. There is a really popular folk song from the 70s by Rauli Petting Somerjoki, which describes this love story in a country setting, like in the middle of the nature, and that song is called Paratiisi. So maybe that tells something about the Finnish set of mind. You should listen to it, it's a great song.
Rakastaa. Rakastaa. To love.
Rakastaa. To love. Rakastan eläimiä. I love animals. I love my dog. She's weird. She's a Dalmatian, so she doesn't have long hair. So maybe she's a little bit cold here in the Finland from time to time. So she should have a proper fur. But I have a coat for her. And she's a really nice dog. She never runs away, even though she's not in a leash. So she's a really good girl.
Uskoa. Uskoa. To believe.
Uskoa. To believe. Uskotko kohtaloon? Do you believe in fate? I have a niece. She's 5 years old. And I told her that I can do magic. And she said to me, en usko sinua. Which means, I don't believe you. Well, she's a smart girl.
Vuorovesi. Vuorovesi. Tide.
Vuorovesi. Tide. Vuorovesi nousee. The tide is rising. I don't live near the ocean. I just have lakes and rivers around me. So I never actually experienced the tide in a proper way. I should maybe pay more attention to it when I travel next time.
Jäätelötötterö. Jäätelötötterö. Ice cream cone.
Jäätelötötterö. Ice cream cone. Kesän ensimmäinen jäätelötötterö. The first ice cream cone of the summer. I remember when I was a kid, I lived in this small village or town. Every summer we would have this ice cream kiosk that would open up in the beginning of the summer. It's one of my fondest childhood memories that me and my friends would go out to that ice cream shop and we would buy ice cream cones. And it always tasted so much better than buying from the supermarket. I don't know why, but it did.
Missä on kylpyhuone?
Anteeksi.
Mahtavaa. Minulla on varaus.
Paljonko tämä on?
Mikä tämä on?
Kiitos.
Ihanko totta?
Voisitteko antaa minulle alennusta? Onko wifi ilmainen?
Want to speak real Finnish from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at finnishpod101.com.
Air conditioner.
Ilmastointilaite. Ilmastointilaite.
Airplane.
Lentokone. Lentokone.
Airport.
Lentokenttä. Lentokenttä.
Alcohol.
Alkoholi. Alkoholi.
Ankle.
Nilkka. Nilkka.
Apple.
Omena. Omena.
Apricots.
Aprikoosi. Aprikoosi.
April.
Huhtikuu. Huhtikuu.
Arm.
Käsivarsi. Käsivarsi.
Arrive.
Saapua. Saapua.
Attic.
Ullakko. Ullakko.
August.
Elokuu. Elokuu.
Autumn.
Syksy. Syksy.
Back door.
Takaovi. Takaovi.
Backbone.
Selkäranka. Selkäranka.
Door.
Takapiha. Takapiha.
Banana.
Banaani. Banaani.
Bandage.
Side. Side.
Barley.
Ohra. Ohra.
Basement.
Pohjakerros. Pohjakerros.
Bathe.
Kylpeä. Kylpeä.
Bathroom.
Kylpyhuone. Kylpyhuone.
Be late.
Olla myöhässä. Olla myöhässä.
Beard.
Parta. Parta.
Beautiful.
Kaunis. Kaunis.
Bed.
Sänky. Sänky.
Bedroom.
Makuuhuone. Makuuhuone.
Beef.
Naudanliha. Naudanliha.
Beer.
Olut. Olut.
To believe.
Uskoa. Uskoa.
Beverage.
Juoma. Juoma.
Bicycle.
Polkupyörä. Polkupyörä.
Bird.
Lintu. Lintu.
Birthday.
Syntymäpäivä. Syntymäpäivä.
Bitter.
Kitkerä. Kitkerä.
Black.
Musta. Musta.
Black tea.
Musta tee. Musta tee.
Blackboard.
Liitutaulu. Liitutaulu.
Blog.
Blogi. Blogi.
Blouse.
Pusero. Pusero.
Blue.
Sininen. Sininen.
Boat.
Helikopteri. Helikopteri.
Boiling water.
Kiehuva vesi. Kiehuva vesi.
Bone.
Luu. Luu.
Book.
Kirja. Kirja.
Boutique.
Putiikki. Putiikki.
Boyfriend.
Poikaystävä. Poikaystävä.
Brassiere.
Rintaliivit. Rintaliivit.
Bread.
Leipä. Leipä.
Brown.
Ruskea. Ruskea.
Buffet.
Buffetti. Buffetti.
Bus.
Bussi. Bussi.
Busy.
Kiireinen. Kiireinen.
Button.
Nappi. Nappi.
Buy.
Ostaa. Ostaa.
Cake.
Kakku. Kakku.
Call.
Soittaa. Soittaa.
Can.
Voida. Voida.
Candy.
Karkki. Karkki.
Carrots.
Porkkana. Porkkana.
Cash.
Käteinen raha. Käteinen raha.
Cashew nut.
Cashew-pähkinä. Cashew-pähkinä.
Cat.
Kissa. Kissa.
Ceiling.
Sisäkatto. Sisäkatto.
Cell phone.
Kännykkä. Kännykkä.
Chair.
Tuoli. Tuoli.
Chalk.
Liitu. Liitu.
Character.
Merkki. Merkki.
Cheap.
Halpa. Halpa.
Cheek.
Poski. Poski.
Chef.
Kokki. Kokki.
Chicken.
Kana. Kana.
Child.
Lapsi. Lapsi.
Chin.
Leuka. Leuka.
Chopsticks.
Syömäpuikot. Syömäpuikot.
City.
Kaupunki. Kaupunki.
Class.
Oppitunti. Oppitunti.
Clear sky.
Pilvetön. Pilvetön.
To clear up.
Seljetä. Seljetä.
Clerk.
Myyjä. Myyjä.
Closet.
Komero. Komero.
Cloth.
Kangas. Kangas.
Clothes.
Vaatteet. Vaatteet.
Cloudy.
Pilvinen. Pilvinen.
Coffee.
Kahvi. Kahvi.
Cold.
Kylmä. Kylmä.
Want to speed up your language learning? Take your very first lesson with us. You'll start speaking in minutes and master real conversations. Sign up for your free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description.